Okay. So you get referrals and then you buy leads.
Pretty much.
Okay. And you just feel like that's not getting you where you want to be?
Yeah, I mean, I would like to have a little more control over, the generation of the leads. Plus, the leads I'm buying are buyer-centered. And, you can only run around with so many buyers before it just starts having an impact on the amount of time you can spend with your family. Last year I made my first effort of what I'm doing to try to be a little more seller focused in the sense of some prospecting. Wasn't real successful with it,
So when you say spend quality time with your family, what does that mean?
Well, I guess for me, it means like maybe being able to, on a daily basis, maybe spend an hour of time with my daughter, whether it's just between eating dinner
My question is, what is working with buyers? What is holding you back from spending that hour with your daughter?
Well, what happens a lot of times is a lot of the buyers I've been working with, they want to go look at properties, when they're done with work, and a lot of times that, she's in school, so a lot of times to pack people in, in the evenings, that I'm going out at,
That like happens like a whole lot.
What's that?
That happens like a whole lot.
I mean, last year not as bad. Right. The previous year though, I closed 27 of my transactions were buyers, and it just, I don't know why I consume so much time.
Well, dude, listen. I mean, I'm sure that only happens every once in a while, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So you're gonna have to sacrifice that every once in a while.
Right.
Okay. So we need to get over ourselves there, because the reality is, man, is you're a real estate agent, and you gotta find that happy medium. You gotta find that balance, right? Gotta go if somebody wants to see something. That's how you're gonna feed your daughter. You gotta go, right? But it's only gonna happen every once in a while. So let's go back to the question about, because that doesn't really sound like it's preventing you from spending quality time with your daughter if it's only happening every once in a while. Is there something else?
As far as
something preventing you from spending quality time with your family. Yeah, it's all mindset. It has nothing to do with the business.
Yeah.
Your whole problem is just inside your head. So just quit thinking like that.
Yeah.
That's okay. Problem solved. Start thinking differently right now and you're cured.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I guess, it's easier said than...
Oh, for sure. But to have somebody tell you this and break it down like that should be a nice step in the right direction, though.
Right. Yeah. Sure.
That it's not the business. It's not buyers. It's not how you're doing your business. It's you. You're putting it in your head that there's stuff wrong when nothing's wrong.
Right.
So, I mean, me telling you that should be at least a step in the right direction towards you restructuring your mindset about that.
Yeah.
See what I'm saying? Because that's what it is. It's not the business. You're spending plenty of quality time with your family. You don't have to change anything you're doing except for the way you think.
Right.
So what I'm getting at is that if you want to be number one, if you want to make a meal a year, if you want to do all that stuff, you have to give up some time here or there with your family. You have to give up some of that. But the thing is you don't call it work-life balance. call everything life. Because when you're with your family, you give them 100% of you. And then when you're at work, you give that 100% of you. And so you're given everything, every little part, all you have. So now it's you can call it all work or all life, but it's all the same thing. There's not really a difference there. You're given life, everything you got, whether you're at work or you're with your family. When you're with your family, you're trying to make them laugh, trying to give them attention, trying to, you know, see how they're doing, trying to make them feel good, and you're trying to give everything you got with that. And then when you're at work, you're trying to do the same thing to your clients.
How are you doing today?
Right.
So what you have to do is your family needs to understand that you have a dream and that you're trying to accomplish this huge dream and that they need to support you in it, and that with the understanding that when you are there, they get all of you.
Yeah, and I guess maybe that's probably, you know, now that you're saying that, that's probably more why I feel like I'm not getting the quality time, because a lot of times I'm probably just not doing that, not giving 100%, you know, when I'm with them, when I'm answering text messages.
No, turn that off. If you have a kid, if you have a daughter, turn your phone off, dude.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah.
Turn your phone completely off when you're with her. Like, there's no, if you're so addicted to the phone that even when you're with your daughter, you can't help but to look at it.
Thank you, Steve.
Then you need to turn it off when you're with her. Or turn it on silent, put it in the kitchen drawer, and leave it alone. And give everything to her, dude, because kids spell love, T-I-M-E. Like, love to kids is time spent with them. And so if you're not going to give them everything you got, then you're not showing them the love that they actually need.
Right, right.
So turn your phone off.
Yeah, no, I mean, I guess that's part of, again, going back to why I want to generate my leads difference. It all kind of, like, ties together, because with a lot of the bot leads, you know, those are going out to multiple people, which fueled my addiction to respond to them. That hits my phone and it's like, bam, dial, you know.
Dude,
so.
you put in plenty of work between 7 and 8 or whenever you get to the office and 5 o'clock. Okay? You do not have to answer your phone when you're with your daughter.
Hey, yeah. It's Christy.
You just don't, dude. If you lose a buyer off of that, who cares? It doesn't matter, dude, because business is unlimited. There's more than you can handle at all times. Period.
Okay.
There's as much as you can handle. There's not a scarcity. If you lose a buyer, you go get 5 more. Like closings are happening every single day.
Right.
Okay, you don't have to worry about this stuff, right? I don't want you to have to worry that you have to, like, contact everybody the very second that they... Yeah, do that all day long when you're at work. But after hours, I mean, you know, like, if you do that and then your daughter goes to sleep and you say, listen, wife, after our daughter goes to sleep, I need about 10 minutes just to catch up on my text messages and emails before I start spending quality time with you. I'm going to turn my phone back off. You know, I need a 10 to 15 minute window between our daughter going to sleep and spending time with you to catch up on my stuff, just to make sure nothing crazy happened while I was with my daughter. And then boom, phone goes back off and now we're chilling. See what I'm saying? And you can still accomplish the same things, but now you feel better because now you're giving 100% of you to everything, giving 100% of you to work, giving 100% of you to your daughter, 100% of you back to work, and now 100% of you back to your wife. Now everybody gets all of you.
Right. Now that makes sense.
Gotcha.
That makes sense.
Right,
I mean, it's just how you look at it. Right. You just have to structure it in a way that makes sense, but you can't look at your phone when you're playing with your daughter.
Yeah. And I think that was kind of, you know, when you just kind of go around about the 100%. And I think really that's the thing. It's really not the actual amount of time I'm with her. It's more of what I'm doing. You know what I mean? That I'm always distracted with that.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly. So if you can just switch this one little thing, your life will get so much better, because you'll feel so much better about your relationship with your wife and your daughter, and you'll feel so good about work because now it's not stressing you out. Like, you're not right there on the phone, like, waiting for that email to come through. You're just kind of, like, a little bit more relaxed about it.
Yeah.
And you're just in a better, you'll just be in a better place mentally.
Yeah. Yeah. No, that's true.
Okay. So we solved all those problems. It'll take you, 30 days to implement it just right, but you need to start working towards it. Because you can still be that full-time agent that's at everybody's beck and call, that does $1 million a year, that is number one in the area, and still give your family 100% of you. You can have it all. You know, like, you don't have to pick and choose. You can actually have it all.
Well, it's good to know.
Yeah. I mean, that's how I'm a single agent. I don't have a buyer's agent or anything, and I still give everybody every piece of me. Like, I give everything, you know. I go kite surfing when I want to, and I give that all I got. I go to the gym every morning, I give that all I got. I go to come to work. I'm talking to you. I'm giving everything I got to you. You know, I have a wife. I give her everything I got when I'm with her.
Right. That makes sense. I mean, it's
all life. There's no work-life balance. It's all the same thing. You be the best person you can be to everybody, including yourself.
Yeah. No, definitely. I think, too, like I said, I mean, it was just getting conflicting opinions on things, you know, with that. But, no, I mean, that all makes
sense. What's the other side of it? What's the argument?
Well, I mean, not necessarily the argument to that, but, I mean, just the... if you're not always working, you know, 100% of the time, then, you know, you're not going to be successful.
I mean, who said that?
Well, like, I don't know. Like, I was doing this coaching maybe a year ago with a guy. Yeah. I mean, that's...
How much property did the guy that told you that sell last year?
None. I mean, I think
Why are you taking advice from somebody who sold zero properties?